The war is coming to a close. I've escaped death so many times that I fear it will take me before I'm free. So I've decided to write, to recount what I have lived through. Because maybe I won't make it. Or maybe, once all this is over, I'll choose to simply forget.